Gdy macie dużo niepotrzebnych skinów w swoim inwentory i nie wiecie co z nimi zrobić, możecie wejść na stronkę Trade Skins Fast. Jest to stronka automatyczna i bezpieczna do wymieniania skinów. Po dodaniu Trade Skins Fast do swojego niku na Steamie dostaniecie 3% bonus do swojej wymiany. Także na twój balans po każdej wymianie będą dodawane pieniądze. Zapraszam, link do strony w opisie.
Adrian with a frag of his own and now Pasha's trying to make amends for that previous mistake with two quick fire headshots. And a bit of deja vu, except much better in Gambit's favor.
He's gonna get a chance to essentially do a do-over here. Flash has come through there. Through the gate, he's gonna pick up one kill now. It's a one-on-one, he's got the triple, and he just needs one more tap here onto Space, and of course, it had to be Space again. Oh my god! It's gonna be Pasha picking up the quad kill, and Virtus Pro making it to 15. And will manage to touch down and get the frag. It's gonna be Bialy here, spraying through the vent, then headshots Chris, takes him out, and now it's a one-on-two.
And he has to bide his time. Only problem is he has no idea where the remaining players are for Mousesports. He has no idea that there's a player waiting around the corner for him. Again, he can't see these outlines. We get to have that extra information. He's going in blind. And so he's trying to check the angles, make sure that nobody's waiting around the angle for him. But he's running out of time. That bomb is ticking down. And so it's an incendiary out onto the site, trying to force Nex out into the open. He's going to get it to work. And then the pre-fire onto Speedy. The clutch round coming in for Bialy.
Does he... It could be right into the USP range. There's Rabino landing himself the one tap. But Neo and Bialy are still alive. Not for much longer, just on Neo. And he has four players to find and frag. There's one. There's a second one. And the fact that Rabino is low now makes this possible. He's actually on for the ace as well. So there's so many accolades that Neo could be picking up for himself. Can he get this? Yes, he can. He's going to get the fourth one. And now it's all on Rabino, who must be wondering what's happening, Neo. He clutches. Unbelievable! Dignitas just got destroyed.
Pasha though, four versus one. We'll see if he can do anything with this. Bombs down and connected, there's the first kill. Something to build upon, but I'm not believing just yet. Up against the double orb set. All right, now we've got a chance.
50 seconds, he's got time to work with bomb as well. They're divided. Are his biceps big enough to push the plow? Because it's stalled and they need to get to a gas station. They desperately need a round. Back through vent, potentially. Doesn't want to chance it. Movement gets slowed. Has the sight to work with, Lucas. Oh, just barely goes under the crosser. Walks in when he looks away. What a shot! What a shot from Pasha! 6 HP. Plants as open as he possibly dare in the sight. And how does he choose to approach it? Stay on the AK because an AWP was down. It's gonna be a one-shot wonder. He's gone towards CT. Fans will urge him over and he's gonna be audacious. He's gonna go all the way back through vents. Henny just came from there. This was a one versus four. The play of Pasha's life. It's planted so open. Henny's gonna have no idea. Smoke goes on to it. He's not peeking it yet. Pasha needs patience. Henny spotted. He knows he's not on it. Gets him in the open! Seen from him in his entire career. That is brilliant. He set it in the first
site to hold on to a maybe a better retake scenario, so they aggress.
Snack, two, three, four, as he lines them up to complete ace snacks. That was one of the most incredible pistol performances I've seen, period.
Shocks in the meantime, he gets a headshot on Pasha now. Neo turning around, he's locked in the corner, he can't do much, he's gonna get one shot, gets a headshot on Shocks, he's reloading, he's getting the chance, Smith has to find him, and it's gonna be right now, Neo! Oh my god, Smith's forced to his death!
The smoke, that's gonna open Bialy though, for Lekra as he rotates in through CPL, and a 1v3 situation for Snacks. Finds one, two!
Oh, Snacks!
Snacks, what are you doing?
Lekro, you know where he is. Oh, he's got a jump. Does he go high ground? Does he go low ground? That's not short. There we go. The jump comes in, but how did he defuse the bomb? Oh, he's got a cover for it. Snacks, you got to be fast. You got to be fast. Lekro's put it back out again. In his face. How are you doing this? That's ridiculous.
That's three no scopes.
A glimmer of hope. They're like, oh, they're killing each other. Finally, we've got a good shot at this.
Just and then pranked him.
Bialy, what is that? Bialy! He's in a 1v2 and it's so winnable. He's got 12 HP, Nico's got 6, and Rain's got 18. I wouldn't put it past him. Oh,
get out! Get out, Bialy!
Let's go! Four massive kills for Bialy.
Pasha waiting. He's gonna go. Oh, the flash timing is perfect. Taco gets him down. No chance for Pasha to strike. Nice shot. Snacks up close. And a straight flash high in the sky. They won't be able to dodge. Means he can go back for more. And he certainly will. Finds a second and a third. Snacks on fire. What a shot! As he picks up a fifth for Virtus Pro to close the half. After the fact that he's on SK and he's got a teammate directly beside him, Taco work together, but they don't go at the same peak. Oh, Taz! The devil strikes and Taz ties the game.
My God, that's so good from Taz. Such a pivotal part of the game as well.
Guardian, you shall not sneak by and you shall not succeed in holding off the rotations. It's Snacks that has to do so, one versus two, and Guardian still on that AWP. Snacks with the same weaponry, but a close position from Edwards is going to force him, funnel him out, but he finds the shot. A lovely shot at that, a Guardian! And oh my God, Snacks, have you ever just stolen it from Na'Vi?
Absolutely godlike. Ow.
Someone to plug this up. The frags are coming down. Tenski whiffs his opportunity. Bomb hasn't been planted. Here comes the spray down from Bialy. Kirby's there. 9 seconds. Taz is going to stick on the site. Can he go huge and clutch this 1v2? It's do or die for VP. Taz with a first spray down has 7 HP remaining. Goes for the second one and gets it! VP takes the second overtime. I'm done. I'm actually done.
How has he managed to pull that one off?
Just Snacks. Does find one.
Oh, no.
Let's not leave him out of this. The Big Apple and Snacks is hungry. He's got one kill already on the USP. Low HP as well on Guardian and Flamey. He's trying to bait them out, trying to get them into one-on-ones as he dances back and forth between the box. What a shot on Simple! Oh, Guardian, bye-bye! And it's on to Flamey. He's tapped it. Flamey's got a big! What in God's name is that from Snacks? Unbelievable!
I've never seen anything like it. What the hell was that? That's gotta be one of the sickest...
Teraz wściekł się Magic Boy. Po tej nieudanej rundzie, Neo, jeden trafienie, ale zostaje sam na czterech. No znowu Magic Boy. Znowu Magic Boy, no ten gość jest niemożliwy po prostu. No niemożliwy jest po prostu ten Magic Boy. Niewiarygodne. Neo ma bombę, walczy. Filip, Neo Kupski. Jeden na czterech, obity Magic Boy. Podchodzi pod bombsite górny, tutaj słyszał z flesza, wie skąd przeszedł Rubino. Za chwilę wychyli z niego zza ciężarówki, to może być okazja do sfragowania. Jeszcze chwilę wstrzymał się Neo, nie wiem czy Rubino go namierzył. Chyba nie! I dobrze Neo, przeskanował. Wykonany smoke, będzie montował w tym smoke'u bombę. Jeden na trzech, Neo, dwóch zawodników od łazienek. Na pewno wie Neo, że ktoś stamtąd musi przejść, bo przecież był tam Magic Boy. Sprawdzi sobie respa, zobaczył, że tam jest pusto, 18 kul. Nie przeładowuje Neo, wierzy w to, że tyle kul mu wystarczy. Sprawdzi sobie pozycję, tu nikogo jednak nie ma i powinien wiedzieć Neo, co się wyprawia. Mają kałachy zawodnicy CT, mają dwa defuzy. Neo będzie jednak walczył, zajął sobie dobrą pozycję, może tutaj próbować. Smoke na schody, jest Magic Boy, świetnie Neo, jeden na dwóch, Neo jeszcze walczy, jeszcze próbuje. Spekuje bronię, bomby zawodnik CT, konfig na blisko, Neo po raz kolejny, Neo walczy, Neo, jeden na jeden, Neo, koniec, koniec! Neo, jeden na czterech w ostatniej rundzie, to jest niewiarygodne, co ci Virtusi zrobili w tym momencie? Najpierw Biały, później Neo, co za końcówka, Neo ratuje nam skóry po raz kolejny, oj, to jest radość, to jest szczęście! Załamany Magic Boy, cóż za okazja do zdobycia rundy, ale marnują ją Neo 1 na 4. Jak on to zrobił? To był ace? Niewiarygodne! No i Pasha przed szansą, Pasha jeszcze na spokojnie, oczywiście po cichutku. Teraz ważne, żeby się Hunden nie obrócił. No to może być bardzo ciekawe, zaraz zobaczy rywala, oj nie zobaczył jeszcze przeciwnika. Pasha cały czas spokojnie. Teraz sprawdzi może bombsite, zobaczył Freezer, będzie Pasha z sprajkami, Pasha co teraz wykombinował? Ależ to Pasha ugrał, to było niesamowite zakończenie tego meczu. No ja wiedziałem, że Pasha takie rzeczy też potrafi.